Hey everyone, my name is Eric, and today we're talking about the VTMS. VTMS stands for Vaccine Temperature Monitoring System, and this system includes an RFTC-Temp 2000A wireless temperature data logger, a Type K thermocouple, a glycol bottle, as well as a power supply. The VTMS is specifically designed to wirelessly and continuously monitor temperature-sensitive vaccines and pharmaceuticals in refrigerators, coolers, and freezers. By monitoring temperature fluctuations within the filled glycol bottle, as opposed to simply the ambient temperature, the device is able to more accurately mimic the experience of vaccines and other pharmaceuticals. The data logger itself features a convenient LCD screen, which can display current readings, as well as minimum, maximum, and average statistics. The device is also equipped with a user-programmable alarm, which can alert you via text, email, or audible alarm in the event of an out-of-range reading. By using the MagTech software, which can be downloaded for free from MagTech.com, users can analyze recorded data in graph view, tabular view, or as summarized statistics. The VTMS is also cloud-enabled, and by connecting the device to the MagTech cloud, users can remotely monitor their data in real time from their smartphone or any other internet-enabled device from anywhere in the world.